Well, be gosh and be gory. It's me, tis I, Doobie, wishing you the best of St. Patrick's Day tomorrow. I've got myself all ready. I went and did a dye job and I did a little permanent. Remember permanence? Do you think I did it okay? Or do you think I'm just beautiful? Here I've got on a lovely turtleneck. And it's got, where are you? All these little St. Patrick's Day thingies on them. Do you see that? I got that from a wee little sister a year or so back. And I've got my necklace on. And of course, I've got my mug of green coffee. No, no, no. No booze for old Dobby. You know what happens when I get the booze. I get dead. So we'll have you a happy, happy, happy St. Patrick's Day. Keep sober. Keep your clothes on. Men, keep your pants on. Women, don't you dare get messed up with anybody. Keep an aspen between your 2 feet, your legs, or whatever. Just be gosh and be gory and be like Maureen O'Hara and John Wayne. Ah, tis a fine couple they are. It is time to get out your copy of The Quiet Man. And I am going to show you a little bit of the scenes. Actually, I am Maureen O'Hara. I am in disguise right now, but I want you to see how I really look. I have long, flowing red hair. I have an hourglass figure, and John Wayne is at my side. Actually, it's Ed, but Ed is John Wayne, and I am Maureen O'Hara. I hope you enjoy my video, and it made you smile. Be gush and be gory, the luck of the Irish. Yes, yes. Da 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 da. Be sure to watch The Quiet Man tonight or tomorrow. I'm going to do it myself, cause I love it. I love it. Goodbye. Goodbye. And have a good St. Patrick's Day, and don't you dare not wear green, or I'll come and get ya. That's it. Bye-bye.